for me, as a woman comic, for us, Women's Day is what Navratri is for Falguni Pathak. Sare saal ka paisa usi mein saman milta hai. Okay, that's sorry. Just cut that out now. Like that's phobic for like a religion. So I'll do a Muslim joke now. Roll over again. Cut that part. Wait, I'll do it properly. Women's Day for women is what Eid is for Salman Khan movie releases.
Bigger cheer. That's the mood of the country right now. Nice.
You know, like I'm always hired for these things where like we want bold, confident women who are unapologetic as a comic. As a comic, I have not been unapologetic. I have apologized. I was supposed to apologize to one party. I have apologized to all of them. मैंने अरविंद केजरीवाल को भी apologize किया था क्या पता future में आप जैसा कोई भी पहले से पहले chance नहीं मिलेगा. See, I'm not smooth as fuck. Smooth as fuck, I tell you, is smooth as fuck is this guy. He has no mutual friends with you on Instagram. And he still DMs you. It's like, hi, this is Sand_T from same city. Will be nice to meet. हम तो कुछ भी नहीं है. वो सनी लियोन के इंस्टाग्राम पे जाके मैसेज करता है, कमेंट करता है, हाय मैडम, प्लीज चेक DM. फिर उसे लगता है कि सनी मैडम को शायद नेटवर्क नहीं मिल रहा है. फिर अपना नंबर छोड़ के जाता है वहां पे कि सनी मैडम को मौका मिलेगा तो फोन करेगी. What does he think is gonna happen? Like, Daniel, it's over. Sand_G messaged. Bye. This guy has the greatest social media plan. It's like a 360 degree plan, dude. That guy messages you on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. Oh my god, I think that painted guys is really creepy and you're judging me, sir. I saw it in your face. Nahin, aisa nahin. Women can be creepy too. Ek tarfa pyar hame bhi hota hai. लेकिन वो पॉप कल्चर में पॉपुलर नहीं है. जैसे यू नो यू गाइस हैव अ लॉट ऑफ मैनुअल्स फॉर एक तरफा प्यार. यू वॉच अंजना, कबीर सिंह, जाकिर खान जब गाया कॉमेडी कर रहा है. जब एनी लाइक समवन नो, हमारी जो सहेलियां होती है ना, वो टू ग्रुप्स में डिवाइड हो जाती हैं. ओके, वन ग्रुप इज लाइक क्या क्या पसंद किया है. द सेकेंड ग्रुप इज लाइक जीजा जी वही बनाएंगे. That group is even more useless. That group gives you advice. But then that advice is not advice. It's like they're talking terribly tiny tales. Like they will give you advice like, Abhima, boys always want what they can't have. Now when he walks past me, I throw tampons in his face. Kabhi to pyar hai. Thank you guys, you've been a wonderful audience.